No! No!
Did have your head in the clouds.
What's that funny object you've made for your science project, Runt?
It's a jetpack, miss. I'm going to be just like Rocket Raymond. Behold the power!
Dad's got no dad.
Rex, you cheeky, take it off. I haven't finished it yet. It was supposed to be for your birthday.
Oh, Bob, was it? Cool, thanks. Can I have a little go? I'll be really careful. Is this the start button?
No, take it off. The boosters still need calibrating and do not, I repeat, do not touch that button.
It is the start button, isn't it? Cool. Oh,
look, yes it is, but well, don't touch it because I still haven't fitted the control panel. Typical.
Hello, I'm Rex, and welcome to my universe!
What the blinking flipping hell with that?
Rex found that jetpack I've been making for his birthday. Trouble is, he hasn't got the control panel thing.
Will he be alright out there? How's he going to get home?
Oh, he'll come down when it runs out of fuel.
Oh, good. I'm feeling a bit peckish. Fancy a snack?
Certainly do. Have we got any pickled eggs left?
Looks like some kind of bear in a party hat.
Oh, no, not again.
So this tiny little thing controls the jetpack, does it?
Yep. Butter some baps, Wend.
So what happens if I give this bit a twiddle?
That, well, that turns the thing off. Grubs up.
For 1,000 moons we have waited. The sacred book of Rangoon said it would be so. We are honored by your presence. You are a god.
Oh. Thank you very much.
The waiting is over. At last, he is here. Please welcome Rocket Raymond.
Well, that's very flattering, but...
Come, the time is at hand.
You look a lot taller on TV, by the way.
For it is written that Raymond will come and he will rid us of the curse of the Bro Kali. Prepare for combat.
So what exactly does this bit do?
That one. That's your primary ignition. Catch up.
This, sacred book. What exactly does it say?
Look, I've found some pickled eggs.
Right, have we got any bread in there?
Fancy a pickled egg?
Mmm, oh yeah. Sling us one over here.
Yeah, yeah, all right, I'm coming. What's the matter with
you? Hello, give me something!
Rex, you've been drinking.
Do you want half the rest of this cake, Bob?
Bob, I'm trapped! I can't start the engines of the jetpack!
Put a dollop of cream on it, would you? Sorry, Rex, you were saying...
The engines, Bob! How do I start them?
Oh, the engines. Well, you should have said. I can start them from back here. There you go, Rex. Rex? Well, how rude can you get? Ta, that was Rex. Sounds like he's drunk to me.
So, that's it. You guys are aliens. I'm Dan Jansen. Together, we can rule the universe. Are you on?
Yay!
Hey, hi. Remember me? Rocket Raymond?
My people are unhappy, Raymond. You left us somewhat prematurely. Now, you think you can buy our forgiveness with a fish?
Yes. Sorry about that. Where's this Brokaw Lee, then?
No!
Rocket Raymond, at your service. Well, that's not very flattering, is it? Oh, I see. Another freeloader trading on my reputation. When will you chaps ever learn?
But I...
Raymond, you saved us as the sacred books prophesied you would. We are grateful.
No need to thank me. It's all in a day's work. Look out, Evil. I'm on your tail. Oh, and I'd burn that imposter if I were you.
I'm your biggest fan.
You heard, Raymond. Burn him!
Hello, Bob speaking.
Bob, I'm in trouble. Well, I need your help. I'm about to be burnt at the stake.
Oh, I'm not saying you deserve it,
but you did go into my shed without asking.
Please, Bob, I'm sorry. Just fire the jetpack, please. I might die. He's not firing properly. Bob, this is an emergency. Is there anything at all like a backup engine?
Only the backup engine? Is that the sort of thing you mean?
How do I start it? Quick!
All right, all right.
Follow my instructions very carefully. Now, open the breastplate, you'll see some wires.
Yes?
There's a green wire, a blue wire, a red wire, and a yellow wire.
Yes!
Right, next to the yellow wire, you should see the primary detonator override. Do you see it?
Hurry, Bob!
Ignore that. That's just for show. What you want is the button marked backup engine stuck on the left shoulder plate. Ah! Spec, we'll see you soon then, eh? Where's your TV guide, Wend?
You've just eaten it, you big fat jelly wobbly. Ah!
What on earth's happening?
You've landed in Vince's dream.
Oh, really? It's not too bad. Vince? No! Vince, no!
Thank you, Rocket Raymond. Through the use of your jetpack, you really have saved me and my family from the wrath of that angry upholsterer.
Don't thank me, old man. Once he'd got so far, I just knew I had to pull the rug from under his feet. It's curtains for him now.
Ow! Careful!